biostatistics is basically the statistics of public health. There's a lot of data coming in. Increasingly with big data, we have better methods of collecting and storing data now, and so we have a lot of it, and we're here basically to make sure that it's analyzed correctly. The scope of biostatistics can, ranges from genetics to clinical trials to nutrition. You can really do anything you want with it. I decided to study biostatistics at UNC Gillings because it's a very strong department and it's in the School of Public Health. I really like that it's in the School of Public Health because we're in close quarters with professionals from nutrition and epidemiology, which makes it very easy to collaborate with them. I'm working on a couple of projects now, and it's been very useful to have nutrition professors, epidemiology professors, and having the opportunities to take classes in these other departments as well makes me more valuable as a biostatistician. So the professors at UNC Gillings are fantastic. They're really dedicated to their students and to giving us the best education we can possibly get. They work really hard to make the lectures useful for us and work inside and outside of class to make sure that we really understand the materials. They have office hours that we attend often, and they're just extremely helpful. They're really interested in having us understand biostatistics as well as we can, so that when we graduate from here and get jobs, that we're, the best that we can be in really helping advance this field. So if I were to describe my experience at UNC Gillings in one word, it would be community. The people here are just fantastic. I really enjoy the friendships that I've made here, and the professors are truly here for their students no matter what. We have a great statistical association, and we join IM teams, we play soccer on the weekends, we go to trivia, and as a department we have picnics and parties, and it's just a really welcoming environment. It's not a cutthroat feel. We aren't competing against each other. We're working together to all become the best that we can be.